Oh, there we go. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode. Today I'm going to be fishing a pond that I've done really well in the past. Caught like a 15, 16 pound bag last time I was there. So hopefully we can catch him. Last time I was here, I caught him just pitching the edges of the weed lines with the Sanka. Look at that die. Oh my. Yeah, I just caught the world record smallest bass. I'm just kidding, it's like a 5 pounder. Yeah, more like 0.1, but jeez. Another tilapia, jeez. I can see that. There we go. Finally. There we go. Guess they're not really up shallow. I'm gonna try fishing more off the bank. See how that goes. There we go. Oh yeah, it's a good one. Rod just fell out of my hand. First cast off the bank. It's a good one. There we go. Yep, it's a good 2.5 right there. Oh yeah. It's a good 2.5. There we go. Oh yeah, 2 in a row. It's a good one. Oh yeah. There we go. 2 pounder. Choked it. It's another 2 pounder right there. 2 casts in a row. I've caught multiple 4 pounders in here, so that'd be nice. And my friend lost like a 6 here, so hopefully we can hook up into a giant. There we go. Another one. Oh, that's a good one. Oh yeah, it's a chunk. It's another 2.5. Oh, there we go. Right by the bank. There we go. Another 2-pounder. There we go. A good one. Jeez. There we go. About a 2¼. Nice one. There we go. Oh yeah, jeez. It's 2½ right there. Oh my gosh. As I was getting out the backlash. No way. This feels like a really good one. Oh yeah. As I was getting out the backlash. Oh, it's not even that big. About a 1-pounder. Gotta retie real quick. Line's super frayed. Jeez. Danker. No way. Got him. Jeez. Saw him explode over there. Only about a pound, but I had a pretty good day. Ended up catching probably around 11 to 12 pound bag, so thanks for watching. See you guys in the next episode.